after 100, he retired.
And we're back, so.
Well, he already had five races.
A few laps ago, the young Dinger lost a few positions, including this guy, Kyle Busch. And Kyle Busch was able to spread the field out by 3.5 seconds. And that was in second, but got overtaken by Daniel Harris.
That's his decision, but I hope he does. He's good for the series.
Looks like Kyle Busch going to the corner as
his choice, but
he is comfortably in the lead.
Huge addition makes these drivers better.
His tire smoking, but that won't be a factor. I can just slow it down a bit. Look at that left front down there. Caveman
is there for Kyle Busch in the Xfinity series. This will be 101 wins.
Yep, 101 Xfinity series win. Where's Kyle Busch? And Kyle Busch will win his 101st career Xfinity Series win at Road America in Wisconsin. So I'm making it to 25. Y'all like that thing? Yeah, let me see.